And welcome back. We're in Galvino's workshop. Fighting maimed constructs. No, they're actually unstable constructs, and I don't know what we're gonna run into next. Awkward constructs. Well meaning but socially awkward constructs. I guess we'll find out. I hear more of them, that's for sure. Books. Yay. Unstable construct. Unyay. Attack. Cool. Binding copper. That really hurt us, though. Oh, crap.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
I heard a sound twice. Somebody trying to disarm a trap. Or some is successfully disarming a trap. Experimental notes and a workshop key. I finally wrote silver key. This hastily written entry is dotted with blots of ink. I refuse to continue wasting my time with these stitchwork grotesqueries. What work is spent in granting the writing corpse the feeblest spark of life is later tripled in repairs. Truly, they come apart at the seams. The sight of them in the corridors have come to disgust me. They hold nothing of the subject's vitality, intelligence, coordination, only a brute obedience. Flesh has too gentle a grasp upon the essence, that much is clear. Little wonder the folks at Brackenbury were willing to pawn these sorry specimens off so cheaply. Medico, the stench. How you say that? And I don't know if he's referring to a person or that's an exclamation. This platter has gone entirely untouched, leaving the tantalizing meal to the flies. Oh, he is disgusted by it. Ooh, that's a fake bookcase. Ooh, camping supplies, thank you. And mead. Awesome. Camping supplies and mead make everything better. And green. Hooray. Did that go to stash, or... saving some of this stuff just in case, but it's kind of building up. We have most or all of those spells. Okay. See, I hear somebody trying to disarm stuff. Still have to go through there, but... I mean, well, not there, but this door. Let's go past here. He's probably through here. What? Can't open it? I hear flies, too, on that. That's pretty cool. Let's look around for a switch, I guess. Surprised I can't do anything with that. Figure we use the key, no? It's gonna be in quest items, probably. And I can't move it from there. It's just like I could pull the key out and then use it on that. We have no idea. Okay, let's run down here. Maybe the key is for this. Hopefully there's no traps left over. Actually, there was something we couldn't undo.
Slowly now.
I guess we lucked past that one. Well, we didn't use a key to unlock this. Right. Hello, unstable construct. Oh, we already had our stuff out. Hello. Let us destroy you. Crap. Damn. Pretty hefty.
Anna.
Twenty stalwart bony and a subject roster. This paper contains a loose list of apparent personages separated by names. Separated by dates. Godandag, Long Watch Falls, Bandit. Mechwindstag, in Prima. Some smuggler. Folkstag, murderer, nice hair. Ritlingstag, idiot who tried to knife me. These must be all the people he's brought back, or attempted to bring back, as constructs. Excuse me, under the list is a note in a different hand. Deverus, devil, just give me numbers. Sounds like he's from the Valian Republics, like Palagina. Here's a misshapen construct. And a burning flesh construct and an iron construct. Oh, this doesn't bode well. And an iron construct. This thing's pretty strong. Gonna be smart about this. Or try to anyway. Let's do disintegrate on the misshapen construct over there. Kinda knock this thing down. Dare knock this one down. I'll get this one. Okay, you can stop running all over the freaking place. actually. Do the clear out. Might get all three of them. Skeleton. Not a good choice. Chain lightning. Knockdown. Yeah, keep hitting that. Out of focus, hit that.
Yes. Stand.
Actually, hit this one. Okay, now hit this one. Oh, there's our skeletons. Good. Some more chain lightning.
Lavaru, be on seat!
I don't want to use all the clear ass right now. Yeah, let's use it. Actually, hit that one.
How may I?
Without jumping into the trap. Yeah. Pretty damaging, huh?
What?
Arm?
That's settled.
Excellent. A sword, a vessel flesh, binding copper.
Eyes open. Sure.
Oh, I just... Did I put it in regular inventory? I didn't mean to. Maybe not. Okay. Is there another trap here?
What?
Trap? No? Alright. Viscous green liquid seeps from a crack in this glass tank. It exudes a strong chemical odor that is painful, almost painful to inhale. Nothing else to examine here. Oh, that's a...
Now this I haven't seen before.
And that opens that, I'm sure. Help, I'm trapped in here, someone says. Yeah, just a minute. Just in case you're Galvino, you know. I'm not done exploring this place. Oh, there's a trap.
That's settled.
Potion of Infuse, two potions of Infuse with the Vital Essence and 50 Starred Bony. Yeah, I'll be back in time. Let's rest. Okay.
Sure.
Show. Hello, Iron Construct. Oh, I got stuck in the doorway, aren't we? Let's see if we can get Cat out. I had a tear that's just appear over there. Thanks for killing over. Appreciate it.
I shall be discreet.
Mm-hmm. Discretion is the better part of valor. Palagina leading the charge. Boom. 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 Yeah, why the hell not? Boom. That was a delay.
Time to see and not be seen.
Now that guy's not hanging off a sheaf of ice like in the couple episodes ago, so I don't think he's gonna die in that jail cell anytime soon. So I don't feel bad leaving him for right now. It's probably Galvino himself. I'd rather loot his fortress first than free him. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. There's a bunch. Misshapen, iron, 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 and iron.
That's not very helpful.
No, I guess it's not. Let's make him sworn enemy. Boom. We will do more damage to him. Hit that one separately with disintegrate.
That's not great.
All right, hit him then. Ooh. Uh-huh. She's still casting that. A little healing. Damn machine, will you repeat all I say? Who's saying that?
Barbaru, be on scene.
Oh my god.
Sound like I just heard someone go, oh my god. chain landing off that one. All I say. It's repeating all he says. Yep. Oh, she's on the ground. Let's just throw out a random blessing. Bless you, my children. Let's try this. Killing bolt on that.
Yes.
By the wheel. Healing. Did it work? Did we get a specter? I don't think so. Did we kill that? Oh, there's more! I didn't know there was more. Two more? No, this one. Us. Aloth? What the hell? Okay, mirrored image. You as a wizard are not supposed to be soloing these damn things. Trying to heal Adair up a little bit more. I thought we were all attacking. I think only some of us were. All these Aloths. Oh, stop your whining. Stop whining. You lack discipline.
Sure.
That was funny, though. It says all I say.
My eyes are peeled.
That sounds extremely painful. I know I've used that one before. Oh, another. There's something over there. Something over there. Two things over there. Oh, we can talk to this thing. Twisted metal thing. Interesting.
Lies this way.
Sure.
Look at this thing. Oh no!
If you're holding anything in reserve, now is the time to use it.
Oh my god. Let's just rest really quick before anything else happens. I'm completely sure if we cleared this place out. I guess we did.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Tufts of hair are still stuck to the metal slats of this helmet. You spy dark smudges along the edge of the manacles. Sparks crawl over the wires and plates of this machine, illuminating the innards with each burst of light. Okay, Interesting. Well, we got switches we can pull. Let's look over here some more. That's a door that might open. Hopefully there's no more traps. Saints War Part 2, Invasion. See if we have that. Subject, Baleseer. She has outdone herself with this one, Baleseer. A common robber with some natural talent for cipher abilities. It has gone to his head. The Bazo believes he is the next Antonino, I think. In any case, the world would be well rid of him. Still, he has yielded promising results. His mind is almost perfectly intact. I might even have been able to determine whether there is merit in his delusions about his soul lineage, but I made the foolish mistake of leaving the man's pistol on my work table. His essence is bound to the weapon rather than the body I undertook to build from him. You're kidding. Even bodiless, this fool seeks to trouble me. The essence is in the weapon? Is that what's on the floor there? I have sealed him within one of the tanks. I will have to proof the machines against the free-roaming experiments while I think of a solution. Until then, I suppose I must endure the company while I work. Is this the gun? The lever seems to be locked in place for the moment. You hear a faint, reedy voice singing tunelessly. He's in there. Okay, guess we'll start pulling these levers. Ooh! You hear a short series of clicks from around the corner. That wasn't a click, that was an explosion. Ooh! That's Baleseer. Okay. So much for thanking us for us letting you go. Die, you vile thing. I don't suppose we can knock you down, can we? Always try. Let's do a killing bolt. Boom. And disintegration. Boom. I am free, Galvino. I will eat your heart, old man. No, we won't. You are actually very easy to destroy. Was it his spell, or was this thing just not? I don't think. Alright, he was just very easy. Alright. Oh, now there's the pistol. Fellstroke. Well, that's stupid, you know, we could have helped him. A unique pistol. 1,000 copper piece value. Grants ambushing. +2 stealth. Ambushing? +25% damage against blinded, flanked, hobbled, paralyzed, petrified, prone, stuck, stunned, weakened, distracted enemies. And in the first 2 seconds of combat. Okay. Adventurers from all over Eora go to the living lands in search of fame and fortune. Antonino went to rob them. He had earned a reputation as a cunning thief in Biergep, but a reputation is the last thing a cunning thief needs, so he left Biergep and indeed the Valian Republics for fresh opportunities in the Living Lands, taking with him little more than his coin purse and a fresh change of small clothes. Unfortunately, Antonino soon learned that the hardened treasure hunters of the Living Lands were little like the plump merchants of the Republics. Within a few weeks, he'd exhausted his meager supplies and had earned nothing for his suffering. Desperate, he stumbled across a rough-looking pair from the Deadfire Archipelago and begged to share their fire. They agreed too easily. Hold on a second. When the bandits made their move, Antonino was ready. He snatched a pistol from one and fired on the other. With the first attacker advancing, he pulled the trigger again, only to hear a dull thud. While his assailant laughed, Antonino pulled back and struck the man's bald head with the pistol. The bandit collapsed, dead instantly. Antonino eventually became a successful and feared robber and the subject of many campfire tales. Even as his fortunes increased, he kept the stolen pistol, a sturdy piece of cased hardened metal that served him throughout his career. Well, we don't really use them, so... Actually... I think one of us... Is it Palagina uses the pistol? She does. Alright. Let's give her this thing, then. Why not? I don't really pay attention to the, these weapons, guys. To me, it's like, I don't know, it doesn't...
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Doesn't belong in this world,
which
I feel.
Which is not very quiet.
There's another one of these things. Alright, so another explosion, I'm presuming. Or it just opens. Alright. I thought we could do something with that machine, I guess not. Alright. Still gotta help that guy, let him out. Huh. Pretty big workshop. A burning flesh construct.
That's not very helpful.
Chain lightning. These things are pretty tough, so let's see if we can do it, did it disintegrate off before we kill it.
I'm ready.
Ow. She's not even injured, Theodas. Oh my god. Much healing. Oh my god. Oh, they're out. Our healers are gone. Hooray. Gonna take some potions. Hopefully this is the last one, though. Knock down this friggin' thing.
Wait.
A soul ignition.
Yeah.
Ow. Pretty hefty. Whew. That was insane. How long does this area go on for? Laboratory, yeah. Workroom. I guess we can try to continue on like this. Hopefully we won't die. I will save and finish the episode just in case. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.